blazing a trail through the action sports world and making big moves. And yeah, this guy's got energy. If you send him a little noise, he's going to try to touch the moon. Give it up for Jared Weedhauer. Yeah, Jared. That dude kills it. Super good stuff from him. And then this man from Phoenix, Arizona, professional bike rider, ex-professional racer. This guy's put a lot of years behind some handlebars. He's currently switched his demeanor to the Harley Davidson motorcycle side of things. But through and through, this man is incredible on anything with two wheels. Can I get some noise for Jake Hinkey? Welcome, Jake. Nice to have you. I'll put a different beat on immediately. So this show is simple. This show is easy. We only have like 5 minutes to do it. We're just going to let the boys do what they do. I'm going to give you some facts. You can remember them. Free stuff after the show. If you see something cool on there, yell at him. They'd appreciate it. Dane's going to come out and do some of this flatland stuff. Again, he has no brakes on his bike. About 115 PSI in his tires, making him rock hard. It is so crazy to watch how slow he can manipulate and maneuver this thing. We're going to talk about four types of bike bullying today. Physical, verbal, cyber, psychological are the four types. Again, those four. Physical, verbal, cyber, and psychological. Dane doing all sorts of crazy spins. Again, he can just do... just ride bikes in ways that absolutely are. That surfery went down on earlier today. When you're from Michigan, man, your only choice is to ride little kids' bikes.